We never give up. We are the people who want to lose, who want to clean this nasty politics.
Last night we normally we stay there. Government troops came, 2,000 troops came here, and they blocked the all roads, put the barriers, and destroyed our tent and our property. They beat us really badly. They beat deaf people, disabled people also. They beat very badly, very cruelly.